lot of research in human-computer interaction has studied media production. There's a lot of research in science communications that has studied how reporting occurs for the general public, but there's not a lot of research that connects those two things together. So my research is specifically looking at how technology could support researchers and media professionals to work together better. Right now, journalists have to do a lot of research on their own. Some cutting-edge science comes out and they have to report on it in just a few hours or just a day or something like that. A lot of the things that we are suggesting technology should do in the future is just, for example, let's create resources for journalists that stay up to date about the most cutting-edge methods. Or are there ways that technology might do a better job of helping journalists identify who is the right expert to be talking about this scientific issue? And what that can do is help the public to make better decisions related to policy, related to their health, related to consumer decisions based on scientific reasoning.
The topic of my research is about creating, developing and evaluating systems and tools that can help people make recruitment decisions in online communities like Wikipedia. And more specifically, I look at how technology can help recommend new members to online communities. And so we not only want to create a system or algorithms that can predict individual users' preference, we also want to balance the interests of different stakeholders. For instance, the interests of the entire Wikipedia community, the interests of subgroups within the community, and the interests of like individual members in the community.
Grouplens has a major theme of building real-world systems that real people use. And that's incredible for research. We can actually learn really important insights about real human behavior by using these real systems. Theory is awesome, and other types of, you know, really deep technical implementations are also really awesome, but our work is, it's relatable, and it has a huge impact on how people interact with technology.